Welcome to our first Worship Together online. Many of you will have seen our weekly Worship Together sheet. This time together is designed to help you meditate further on this sheet. If you do not receive a paper copy, you can download it from our Facebook page on a Sunday morning. In a few minutes, we will share this week's Bible reading, Psalm 23. The words won't appear on screen, so you may want to keep your sheet to hand or your Bible to follow the words. Or you can sit back and take in the words and accompanying pictures. Before that, we'll spend a few minutes worshipping with one of our favourite worship songs, 10,000 Reasons.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. I worship Your holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing Your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. Worship Your holy name. You're rich in love and You're slow to anger. Your name is great and Your heart is kind. For all Your goodness I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. So bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like this. Worship Your holy name. Bless You, strength is failing, the end draws near, and my time has come. Still my soul will sing Your praise unending. 10,000 years and then His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship Your holy name. Come, bless the Lord, oh my soul,
The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup runs over. Surely goodness and loving kindness shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the Lord's house forever.
I think I'm safe to say that our psalm today is one of the best known and loved passages from Scripture. The saying that familiarity breeds contempt, I think, is also quite true for this reading. Because we know it so well, we can sometimes not take the time to appreciate the depth of assurance that are found in these six short verses. Last Sunday, the Bible app on my phone featured Psalm 23, verse 6. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. The second half of this verse struck me, as this is an assurance that we have a home where we can stop and rest and stay forever. Now, with the current restrictions, the thought of having to stay in the same house forever fills most of us with dread. We have spent months being told that for our own safety, we must stay in our own homes and not venture out unnecessarily. After recognizing through this psalm that the shepherd has his best interests at heart, King David, who wrote the psalm, recognizes that for his own safety, to stay in the care of the shepherd, he will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. This isn't a physical statement. It's about recognizing that we must believe and trust and stay close to the shepherd, to dwell close to him. In short, we must have faith in the shepherd. In Isaiah 53 verse 6, we read that we, like sheep, have gone astray. Many of you will have heard me talking about sheep before, about how they wander freely on the mountains above my hometown, and how you take your life in your hands driving the mountain roads because they stray onto the road without a thought for their own safety. How often are we like that? We blunder into situations without realizing the danger ahead of us. As much as we try, we find by nature that we will slip up. I like to think that this statement made by David to close Psalm 23 means that he recognizes that by dwelling in the house of the Lord, he will be close to the shepherd and will be kept out of danger, because his goodness and love, even sometimes tough love, will follow him all the days of his life. This is also my prayer, that his goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. I pray that it is yours too.
Contentment, a poem based on the 23rd Psalm. Yes, the Lord is my shepherd. I have all that I need. I rely on his kindness. I allow him to lead. He gives rest. He gives quietness. He restores me within, and he strengthens me daily if my life honors him. When the way becomes darker, I will not be afraid, for my Lord, the Good Shepherd, will be there with his aid. He will stay close beside me every step of the way. He will guard me and guide me to the end of the day. He surrounds me with goodness. Many blessings are mine. I am rich in the knowledge of this Shepherd divine. All his unfailing kindness in my life I have known, and I'll live with him always in his beautiful home.
Let's pray together. Father in heaven, thank you for your goodness and faithfulness in my life. Thank you for all you've done for me in my past and for what you are preparing for my future. Help me keep my eyes on you. Help me stand strong in you and look for your goodness all the days of my life. In Jesus' precious name, amen. Many writers have set versions of Psalm 23 to music. One of my favourites is a modern classic, which was written as the theme song for a TV comedy. I pray that you will be blessed now by this beautiful version of "The Lord is My Shepherd."
He leads.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace. Amen.
The Lord's my shepherd, I'll not want. He makes me lie in pastures green. He leads me by the still, still waters. His goodness restores my soul, and I will trust in you. Trust in you alone, for your endless mercy follows me, your goodness will lead me on. He guides my ways in righteousness, and he you are with me and your Your goodness will lead.